anatomy of a horse. You get the metal comb, and you just easy, but like a little bit hard, try to get all the hair off. Get under his belly, because when you saddle your horse, it feels weird, so there's a chance you could get bucked off. And a little bit, not too hard, but a little hard. I'm gonna use the hedgehog, the vellum circle, the papa baldwin's foot, lift off all the dirt. All the tools to get them used to it. You want to stand in a safety triangle, which is this triangle right here, and then you just want to you look just like you're gonna brush your own tail, but it's not your horse. When it gets hotter, you want to make sure you put fly spray on so then the bugs don't eat them, and the horses shouldn't like it. If you like this video, make sure you hit the subscribe button or the like button at the bottom. See you later, folks, until my next video, and goodbye.